And the title track is up for Best Shorting. Congratulations.
Thank you.
You've been nominated before.
Yes, I have.
And never won.
Never won.
So what do you do now? Temper your excitement?
Well, I've always said this from the beginning. I mean, obviously, when I first got in the industry, you know, you think the Grammys are the end-all, be-all of everything, and then you realize that it's sort of a club you get initiated into, and then you get to vote, and it's not necessarily the fans that are giving you this award. Then it becomes more of a thing like it's a show. You want to go and be seen. I've done that, been there, and I keep telling people I don't really make records for awards. The awards that I get are the millions of albums I've hanging up on the walls in my house that the fans have said, you know, I like what you do, and I'm going to go and support you.
So the music's more important to you than the hardware?
The music is always. The music is more important than everything.
The music is important, but the view you've got for this is very unusual, because right. Back at One really is a guy saying goodbye to his loved one as his plane is going down.
That's right.
You were a writer, arranger, producer, everything else on this. How'd you come by the idea?
Well, you know what I did? I told the director that what I did not want was a video that just was another I love you video that you forgot about when the next video came on. I told him, come up with a concept that gives the watcher the idea that he's watching a feature film, and this song is sort of the music bed underneath it. So he came with the idea, and all I was really trying to say was, you really wish that you could love someone that much, and you really wish that somebody loved you that much that the only thing on their mind, knowing that their death was imminent, was you.
Was you.
Yeah.
No second thoughts then when you got on a plane after you went ahead and shot it?
I have second thoughts anyway. It doesn't matter. I think the people that are getting on the plane, when they see me, they're like, oh no, that guy's on this plane? Yeah.
You're still comfortable doing the ballads, most comfortable doing the ballads,
most
aren't
comfortable.
You?
Yeah. If you look back and you look at the songs that have been Song of the Year, every year that I've been alive, it's never been the up-tempo song necessarily. I think that What a Fool Believes was like Song of the Year in like 1980.
Mm-hmm.
Other than that, I mean, it's been Lionel Richie and Diane Warren ballads, you know, babyface ballads for the mm-hmm. last 20 years.
Could you be happy just doing ballads and staying away from the up-tempo stuff?
Not really. I think there has to be a healthy balance of both, but I have no problem with people remembering me for doing ballads.
Okay, and you're going to sing Back at One for us?
Yes, I am.
Get to it.
All right.
That we should be together. It's unbelievable how I used to say that I'd remember. The places that need to know, if you don't know just how I feel, then let me show you now that I'm for real. If all things in time, time will reveal. Yeah, yeah, yeah. One, you're like a dream come true. Two, just wanna be with you. Three, girl, it's plain to see that you're the only one for me. And repeat steps one through three.
Five,
make you fall in love with me. If ever I believe my work is done, then I start back at one. Yeah, yeah. It's so incredible the way things work themselves out. And all emotional once you know what it's all about. Hey, undesirable for us to be apart. Never would. Cause you know you've got the keys to my heart. Cause one, you're like a dream come true. Just wanna be with you. Girl, it's plain to see that you're the only one for me. And repeat steps one, two, three. Make you fall in love with me. If ever I believe my work is done, I say farewell to the dark night. I see the coming of the sun. I feel like a little child whose life has just begun. You came and breathed new life. into this lonely heart of mine. You threw out the lifeline just in the nick of time. You're like a dream come true. Just wanna be with you. Girl, it's plain to see that you're the only one for me. Repeat steps 1, 2, 3. Make you fall in love with me. If ever I believe my work is done, then I start back.